What is up, everyone? Today we are at South Fork Motocross Park doing something a little different today. Middle of the week moto, should be pretty fun. I have not been here in about a year and this is my first video here, so it'll be nice to do something a little bit different than NCMP. Wow, these are sharp. Oh, I'm not ready for that one just yet. God, I overshot that so hard. Whoops. Overshoot. Oh my God, my back tire cased that. Kicks you! This is not good. I'm getting comfortable. Bad things happen when I get comfortable. Look forward, look forward, look forward. Damn, just about. Whoa! Oh! Whew. I'm glad I saved that. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Ow! I keep forgetting how little speed you need for that jump. Woo-hoo-hoo! I love that section, dude. It's so fun. You actually don't need that much speed for that one at all. I learned that the hard way just a few minutes ago. Oh, that's so cool. Woo, that was perfect. Oh, that was awesome.
Brake tap, bro. That was sick.
Woo! Ooh. Heck yeah, man.
Whee!
Dude, I am so in love with that bike. Like, I want it so bad. I might actually buy one. I'm just afraid that I'd kill myself on it. Once I get a little more practice in on this thing, then eventually it will be time. But that time is not now. Sick. Woo! Woo! Oh, so close. Woo! Oh my God! asshole so bad. Ow! Oh my god! I just my spine! Oh my god! Go slow, go slow. There we go. See, that's all I need. Second. Oh, I clipped it. No biggie. Brake tap. Woo! How about that? Okay. My bike just keeps getting wheel spin. I don't know what to do about that. Time for a 450. And a one-way trip to the hospital. Because that is what's going to happen if I get a 450. Being honest with myself. Alright. I'm going to try to keep up with Matt on the YZ250 here. Oh, he's scrubbing hard. Let's do a brake tap on this right here. Ready? Woo! Yes! No! Damn it! I can do that, dude. I can so do this. Dude, that's so easy! Woo! Yeah! Dude, it's so easy. It's easy, dude, I'm telling you. I'll do it again. Hold on. One more time. One more time. The biggest lie that will ever come out of my mouth. One more time. There it is. Okay, I'm satisfied. Second gear, easy. Whew. Man. Second gear, dude.
All right, Rudy, let's see it. Oh, he's just coming way outside and launching it. Udy's hanging it way outside here.
Yes, that was perfect. Again. Yes, yes. Perfect, I'm doing this whole section now. Oh, I can clear it if I come off the track. I know I can. Woo! That was awesome. But that's cheating. That doesn't really count. This one needs a little bit more. God. Woo! That was spicy. Went way too hard. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Woo! Smoked me on that 85. That was a beautiful pass, dude. Oh, here we go. This dude's also insanely fast. I love this track. Woo! Okay, I've had my fun. Woo!
Yo, what is up everyone? MX Udi here. I just wanted to say thank you for anyone who has made it this far in the video. In this video, I tried to do something a little bit different, change my schedule around and go to a different track to say thank you for hitting 100 subscribers, but before I could even finish editing this video, I hit 200 and it is still climbing. I was not expecting this. Thank you guys so much. I love you all. I'm gonna be going to a lot more places now. I'm gonna be putting a lot more work into my content. Again, thank you so much. Love you all, and I will see you in the next video.